Today's video is about bush cutting, but this time it's happening to our yard. So he's working in our yard today. But the only working yard he's doing is bush cutting and blowing the weeds away. We're gonna catch up with him, and there's the working yard bike. Oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Baba, 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 baba. See him a little bit? See that guy? He's mowing the grass. The working yards are doing over there is only cutting grass. Daddy, the working yards are doing over there, I know they're only doing the llamas. I see two llamas in that trailer. I only see two llamas in the trailer.
Okay.
I wish we can cut someone's grass for them. Or, I mean, someone's grass. So the guys will work in their yards. And to come from our houses, they don't need to do it for one day. But not all the time. So I let them take turns to get money. And we're going to do that. We had to do that. Okay. And when he gets ready to cut the bushes, then I can start to record him. And that it won't take a while for those guys to be finished. No, I'm getting ready to record with the camera. So Beasted me? Beasted me? And me, beasted esto? And me, this is the best. And when I get to ahí, and me, this is the right. And noche, mommy, what's the Spanish last night?
Anoche.
And anoche, me, mirad un tren grande. Este tren, un... What's the Spanish for passenger train?
Pasajero.
Este un pasajero grande. Pasajero, what's the Spanish sleeper cars?
Pasajero que duermen.
Because the fuero es huevo
en el tren. So, él se va a la estación de
tren
a mirar los trenes.
Muy noche... En noche.
10:30 era.
Sí.
Muy noche.
Mommy, you also did not let me stay too much. There is a cargo train coming.
¿Por qué todavía pasa el pasajero?
Por la estación en que viene ahí. Pero ese viene a la noche. Se llama Silver, no sé qué. Y ese es lo que le gusta, pero viene tarde. Y suele venir 9:00 y anoche estaba atrasado. Y él no quería venir. Él con el papá ahí sentado.
There's a vent going on in the road and there's a lady there, she told me a cargo train comes to Amtrak every night.
Oh, okay, let's, he's coming at work, okay?
There's working on our yard. Same thing happened there. You know, did you know these leaf blowers are actually a backpack one? They're used as a backpack. What? I not know he used his bike. Oh, he's taking all the dogs. Okay, and I also recording those guys there. We're working on the grass. Just not...
Do not get close to him because the little pieces can go and can hurt your skin, okay?
Or the machine can cut me.
Yeah. And he came here when he started, so he doesn't know you're nearby, okay?
Okay, so working yard type for us. First time ever working yards, but the working yards is bush cutting. He also must blow the leaves. There's a bird comes right there. That's a fat bluebird. in the skipping garden do not care about Black Peter because see what happens. But the police get the map as they take the Black Wings and put them out the heart attack and put the heart attack back at you. But you can get Spiders back. It just has to be not Black Widows. Only time you can get Black Widows is when you grow up without a baby. Oh, there he goes. actually hear food.
Thank you.
salir un poquito de... Bueno, no mucho, pero sí va a salir.
Sí, déjalo ahí, porque...
Por eso dije yo que sí va a salir bastante. Sí. O sea, es bastante.
Si no quiere, porque si no te va a llevar el trailer, ya va a tirar.